just one color for your logo? I don't think so. Today in Photoshop, we're gonna change the color of your logo. Let's jump right into it. All right, guys, so once you open your image in Photoshop, what you're gonna do is you're gonna go over to the magic wand tool, which is right over here, okay? You're gonna click on that. Remember, there's the quick selection tool, but you wanna choose the magic wand tool. All right, this is a lot easier. What you're gonna do is you're gonna click on the logo. And if you have a separation like I do on my logo, what you're gonna do is you're gonna hold down the shift key and then you're gonna press the other part of the logo. That way you get both parts of the logo selected. Then you're gonna go over to edit. You're gonna go down to fill. All right, guys, make sure the blending is at normal and it's 100%. And then you can go over to contents, and for use, you wanna click on color. And let's say we want this nice orange color right here. We can just press okay. And then press okay again. And there you are. Now the color of your logo has changed. Now if you want to get rid of the selection, you can go over to the type tool over here, select it, and just click like that. And then you can just go up to layer, merge layers, and you're all done. That's how you change the color of your logo in Photoshop. And if you want to save it, you can go to file, to save as. You can save it as a PNG file or a JPEG. Usually PNG is best for logos. And that's all there is to it. All right, guys, now you know how to change the color of all your logos. You can go over here to press that subscribe button so you can get more videos like this. If you haven't done so, download my free ebook about all my favorite gear over here. And you can see more of my videos right over here, okay? Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.